Rise soldiers, fall in line. Attend. Today is the beginning of your life. Yeah, the beginning of your life. You gonna be spending the next 3 months with me. I'm gonna be your mama. I'm gonna be your daddy. I'm gonna be your everything. Your whole world revolves around me. Do you understand? Sir, yes, sir. I can't hear you. Sir, yes, sir. Now, what's your name, son?
Johnny Mellon, sir.
I can't hear you.
Johnny Mellon, sir.
Johnny Mellon. Is that your real name?
Sir, yes, sir.
Johnny Mellon. Well, Private Mellon, welcome to the Army. You, sir, how did you get in here? I'm looking at you. You look mighty strange, sir. You look mighty strange. Got some big eyes there. Well, Mr. Mellon, luckily, I love melons. I love all types of melons. I like boiled melon. I like cut up melon. I like melon in fruit salad. I like melons. But you, sir, you don't look like any melon I like. For the next 3 months, I'm gonna be keeping my eyes on you, melon. Melon man. Do you understand me?
Sir, yes, sir!
I can't hear you.
Sir, yes, sir!
Well, ladies, it's gonna be fun getting to know each and every one of you. This is going to be the worst days of your lives and at the same time, the best days of your lives. We're here about honor, protecting our country, and coming to terms of being the man that you were created to be. Do you understand me?
Solution!
Good. Now, Mr. Mellon, where are you from?
New York, sir!
New York. We got ourselves a city boy. All right, Mr. New York. Where at New York you from?
Schenectady, New York, sir.
Schenectady? Where's Schenectady? Upstate.
It's more country than city, sir.
You a country city boy, huh? Laugh.
You're very funny, sir. You're very funny, sir.
Well, Mr. Mellon, from up north, I'm gonna have my eyes on you. I'm gonna have my eyes on you. Do you understand me? Yes. You better walk a straight line, Private Mellon. Do you understand me?
Sir, yes, sir.
All right, well, today is the first day of your life. Y'all gonna get shaved. Gonna get your head shaved completely off. You gonna get your uniforms. Today, you're gonna become a man. And then every day after this, you're gonna have to prove to me that you're a man each day. Did you understand me?
Sir, yes, sir.
All right, pansies. Fall in and get ready for some chow. And then afterward, we're gonna get you all cleaned up. Do you understand me now? Do you understand?
Sir, yes, sir.
All right. Dismissed. And I'll see y'all on the next video.